أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
قل أعوذ برب الناس.
Say, I seek refuge in the Lord of mankind.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. قل أعوذ برب الناس. Say, I seek refuge from the Lord of mankind. Now this Lord, you know, is the translation of Rabb. What is Rabb? The owner, the sustainer, the provider, the developer. All these things go to make Rabb. Allah is the Lord or Rabb of the mankind.
Malikin.
The sovereign of mankind.
Malik innas. He is the king of all mankind. Sovereign. He is to be obeyed. His laws are to be enforced. His obedience is to be accepted.
Ilahin nas.
The God of mankind.
Ilahin nas. And the God of mankind. God, to whom you call for help, for any deliverance from any affliction which has come to you, to whom you pray, and whosoever grants your prayers is your God. Ilah. So, قُلْ أَعُوذُ بِرَبِّ النَّاسِ مَلِكِ النَّاسِ إِلَهِ النَّاسِ. These are the three attributes, we may say, of Allah. If you remember, these are the same which are mentioned in Surah Al-Fatiha. Alhamdulillah, Rabbil Alameen. Ar-Rahman Ar-Rahim, Maliki Yawmiddin or Maliki Yawmiddin. Iyaka Na'bud, Ma'bud, Ilah, these three things.
شر الوسواس الخناس.
From the evil of the retreating whisperer.
من شر الوسواس الخناس. From the evil of the whisperer. Who whispers in the hearts of the people and then recedes and withdraws, goes back.
الذي يوسوس في صدور الناس.
Who whispers evil into the breasts of mankind.
من الجنة والناس.
From among the jinn and mankind.
من الجنة والناس. Whether he be from among the jinn or mankind. Now this is an attack through your own baser self. Not outside. Nothing is attacking you from outside. Your own id or libido, your own baser self is activated. So, now the shar is coming from within you. Although, this fire is ignited by him who is whispering with you.